from OBS for some reason, so you're probably gonna go on there. Only gonna be hearing this on the recording if I ever put that up, which I probably will. And you feel like watching this again for some reason, which why would you? But apparently we're back. So let's watch Ramsa get wailed on by that cat and that bird. And let's... Oh wow. Oh, holy shit. Apparently that was a crit or something. Oh, you. Well, let's get you on the high ground for once. No, use charge. Actually, don't. Go ahead and use regular attack, why not? But, oh, wow, you're not very good with regular attacks either, are you? I'm guessing, did something happen? I thought we went offline for a moment, but then we returned. Did something else happen? If so, I don't know what that is. Well, I would like to assume that... Oh, Jesus. Well, the Squire might be able to finish off the... Or the Chemist, rather. Might be able to finish off the cat here. Oh, yes, there we go. Thank goodness for that. Apparently the White Mage isn't gonna get anything, though. I guess she could use her white magic to kill someone, even though it's not really necessary, I mean. Charlie could, what are you going to do? I think we're going to, can you even move in that direction? No, you can't. I guess we're going to have you, attack first. Might as well. And then move. To here where the back of the bird is. Yeah, pretty much, Mick. We're somehow still in operation. Also, wow. Ramsa moves fast if he's already getting another turn. So, time to kill this cat. Don't think Ramsa needs that much grinding since he's like the highest leveled one of them all right now, but oh boy. Well, the Choco attack's not too terrible at least. But yeah, if that bird's going after my White Mage, I have no sympathy left. Gonna try not to kill it, because I do want whatever's going to come out of those skulls, but... Well, you should do something, but I just don't know what. It's gonna be difficult to level up the archers, I think, if there's enough, no real way to do that. No, don't use items that we're doing. No real way to have them do anything if there's no enemies in range or such. You do what you're good at. No, don't wait. Act. Start healing yourself. And then move to where you'll be safe from the evil birds. Well, I guess you're going to move closer to the chocobo. You could kill it, I mean. That is an option that you have, but no, never mind. Does that give us the height we need? No, it doesn't. Okay. You're going to go ahead and use your guts to yell at someone. That's the only person in range right now, I think. Pretty much trying to kill time now and hoping the chocobo goes somewhere, goes off to heal itself so that we don't have to. There we go. To deal with its nonsense for a while. Could you try throwing a rock at the chocobo? No, obviously you don't have the basic skill shit. Well, you should probably replace your black magic with basic skill, I mean. Pretty sure I want the, possibly the archer and the white mage, or the chemist rather, to get whatever, any good stuff that comes out of the skulls. So. Do you need healing? Not really. I think Ramsat does, though. Do you have enough magic to do this? Yes, you do. Okay. Well, you get close to the skull, because why not? You just stacked and then wait. Yell at the chemist, I think you might need that. Oh no, wait. You also wait, I guess. You could do something else, but no, I think you all need to wait. Let's see what the chocobo does now. Wait for the skulls to disappear. I think you're out of magic at this point, so. So not much of a point in doing anything. I mean, you could swat at the air, I guess, if that works. Just punch the air, that's right. Well, I guess you could try nothing, because this guy's in the way, so you can't try punching the bird or anything like that, so. Well, now that you're here, I might as well have you raise the speed of that other guy. No, don't throw the stone, yell. That's what I need for you to do. And now Bean should have his turn soon. There we go. So, Bean. If you attack this chocobo, will you kill it? No, you won't. But you will keep it away. Oh, never mind. Shit. Well, I was not expecting that, but. Well, we did get the. You know, the JP and the experience from killing things, I guess. So it wasn't really a waste. Okay, now that we've actually done that, I guess we're going back into our formation. Let me confirm this, this whole job-changing nonsense. No, apparently, what's-his-face can change classes. It doesn't look any different, though. But Ramsay's a knight now. And he probably sucks now, because he has, shitty equipment. Don't know that, this guy has any, has enough experience yet to change his job into a black mage rather, but no, he doesn't. How much more is it gonna take for him to get that? Well, he gets this stuff now at least. But before we continue, let's go back to this place and at least get this thing for the white mage. I think that's what we need. Oops, no. Getting confused in what those what this. Can't have anything else, can you? And you can only have one, so... Don't think there's such a thing as, you know, being right-handed or left-handed in this, at least. Toji can't have battle boots. That's nice. And a feathered hat. Actually, wait a moment. How do I remove that? Okay. Because we already have one of those, so yeah. Yeah, I'll get the staff at least, but... But, we continue. Let me see if... If we do actually not have anything better for her right now. Well, we have a feather hat, but so much already equipped that. Could sell some of our spare leather hats, I guess. I mean, it's not like... Well, let's see, who has a leather hat on? Can you equip, you have a leather hat on, that answers my question, I guess. You could put on a feather hat instead if you have that, but let me see. She has one equipped, and so does he, and she, and who else? You don't have one on, do you? No, you don't. Okay. Do you have one on? Of course you do. Well, you can keep that on. I'm not trying to keep you alive. And so do you. Okay, wait. These two have one, but he has a fell hat. Well, time to sell off two of our stuff, then. Let's sell off tell the ones we're not using right now. Yeah, to get that though, I think we're gonna have to go back to the castle in the west, so... Buy two feathered hats, that's what I want. At least I think we're gonna have to go back to the castle in the west to get that, since... Since yeah, they only sell shitty stuff in here, pretty much. So let's make these people less prone to dying for the time being. You get this. You should wear a leather outfit. That's something else we need to buy. Now you also get this. And now we can sell off the extra two leather hats that we used to have. And that we don't need anymore. Should probably take off these clothes now and... Who else has some of those? Okay, apparently that's all of them. Well, these guys have shitty equipment, but they can keep it. Also, this guy has... Why the hell do you have a mithril knife? You should... Okay, let me see. Little knife dagger. Check me, why not? You go ahead and equip that. You go ahead and equip the longsword, I think. Oh, never mind. We only have two of those, and they're already equipped. I completely misread that. But I think the little knife should be given to someone else, such as this guy, for instance. All the battle boots, which... There we go, which that other guy was wearing... He's going to be worn by someone who can actually use them and use them. Okay, let's see. You need good stuff. You need good stuff too. You have a leather outfit. You too need leather outfits, so let's buy two of those after selling these shit clothes that we had. We have 9 pairs of what? Oh yeah, 2 of them equipped. Well, I forget about that. Those two characters. that we can't control do have some of those of their own, so... So we can't sell those quite yet. But yeah, it's time for you to... To be less prone to dying. Yeah, why not? That just does it for me. And now that we have this, I don't think you can equip anything else. You could equip one of these if you had any, if we had any spare ones, but we don't, so... So yeah, I'm afraid we're off to, well... Do they sell battle boots at this equipment shop that's here in Garyland? They do, but they're kind of pricey. Shit, well... You know what, screw it. We're going to go ahead and go back to this place and hope we don't get into a fight on the way, but we did. Never mind. Is it time to kill more bats and goblins and cats? I don't know. It probably is. Well, yeah, well, these are always good for building stats and such, at least. Gonna keep the guys who can... Who can die. Yeah, that's a good joke now. You... You know, stick around, and so do you. I think I missed someone. Or maybe I didn't, I don't know. There was a capacity for 5. Do I have 5 guys, or did I forget to equip one? Oh well. Well, even if I did, no big loss, I don't think. There's not that much to be gained from. Okay, I do have 5 guys. To be gained from a fight in this area, I don't think. Oh, goblins. Only 3 enemies, well... This is kind of easier, honestly, since... The first fight I got into was kind of an ordeal. And it had 2 cats and 2 chocobos. Do you have the battle skill that... Nope. Well, you do have that, but you can't throw rocks or anything, so... No, no, don't attack what you're doing. So you're gonna stay in the sidelines for now, I guess. Kills you with a guy that doesn't have a basic skill or anything, so... Wait, you do have the basic skill, don't you? Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, shoot. Well, I guess the guts thing that he had was a square thing. Oh, well, I think I can still give him that, but I didn't realize that making him no longer a square would take that away. So, maybe I shouldn't have waited there, but hey. Bit late for that now. You will wait. I think that's the best option right now. So, oh boy. Don't think Ramsa, yeah. Ramsa kind of is kind of lacking important equipment, so. Brave Squire goes right up to this cat and shanks it, or tries to, but fails. That's great. But then he gets a hand lent by the knight. Or the brave chemist, at least. Oh shit, well, looks like, Ramsa might need to be in the defensive for a little while, since he doesn't have any equipment on right now. But he should have good attack, at least. I got scared for a moment. I do hope that... oh, great. Right, just out of range. That's fantastic. Okay. If we go forward just a little bit, I bet we will be able to do something. Oh, we could overshoot. That's also an option. What? Didn't realize that was a thing. I guess you are waiting after all. There's nothing else you can do. You, though. Yeah, I know exactly what I'm gonna do. You're going to move into, you know, a place where you can actually be useful. And now you are. Probably should have moved Rox away from the chocobo. Well, at least Rumsa got a bit more healing. But I'm pretty sure that fully healed the chocobo. Oh well. And of course this guy's still going after the chemist. And poisoning him too, that's fantastic. You, well... What am I going to do with you? Well, come over here and... See if you can do something from over there, apparently you can. Jesus. Oh boy. Oh boy. Of course you're all ganging up on that guy now. That's very, very, very... terrible, but... Yeah, this guy might die, unfortunately, but... Or I could have him use an antidote, I mean. That's also an option. Though why not? Since this also... You know, helps him stay not dead. And with any luck, the white mage will get a turn in to help him out before long. Well, this cat only has 1 HP left, isn't that great? You, what are you gonna do? You could go over and get a cheap shot in with this goblin. Hopefully that works. Oh wow. Apparently the goblins are especially vulnerable. You, let me see. Can you kill this guy from where you are? Yes, you can. Desktop apparently has something on it. Okay, you can attack from a distance, so you might actually get the honor of killing this cat. If I'm lucky, which apparently I am, well. Yep, dead cat. And her job leveled up. Isn't that nice? And now they're all going after Rumsa. Isn't that great? And, wow, wow. That bird killed Rumsa. I really hate him now. So let's get in a strike of vengeance. Pretty sure if Rumsa dies, I'm not going to be able to... You know, complete this, but yeah, this bird is not long for this world after what he did. Well, luckily I do have my white mage, and I did teach her this. That's kind of a important thing. Ah, there we go. So yeah, I think it's gonna be a good idea to get Ramsa as far away from this as possible. Since he's pretty much defenseless right now, and he's not the one who needs to level up anyway. This goblin doesn't have a lot of health, I don't know that for Well, I could try to, you know, draw this out a little. Sort of try to get the bonuses from these skulls, but don't know how well that would work. Or I could kill the goblin. I could also do that, but kind of can't really do anything right now because Ramsa is in the way. So let's get him away from this place. Could try to add the white mage to the goblin extermination effort, I guess. I think what I will do if no, the white mage doesn't have enough magic left for anything useful, so. So maybe not. Oh great. Cause you're being a cheap ass. Would have had the white mage heal the... Actually wait, if I attack the goblin will he actually die? No he won't, but he'll be close to it. But the fucking... that guy will die. No, I think I've had enough of this. Gotta fence in that goblin. And take care of business. Promise I you stay away from this. Discovered high potion, what? So yeah, he does have that, apparently. But sometimes, if you get a certain ability that lets you... I guess. Find hidden items as you walk around. I'm not entirely sure how that works, but apparently that's how it works. That's what it does, I mean. Okay. You know, I would feel right with waiting around for, I guess, stuff to pop out of the corpses, but no. Not when one of our guys is dead. Apparently we're gonna get 1200 gil from every fight in here, though. I'm guessing that's not the best option. But it should give us enough money to go and buy more things. Mostly to keep Ramsa alive. Let's see, fitting room, I guess. Ramsa. Don't have any better weapons, do you? No, you don't. The longsword is the best thing, but I guess I could buy him a shield and a bronze helmet. And of course, some linen cuirass. But I guess, yeah, that'll be that for now. 1500 gil. Well, I think we can, yeah, they do. That's kind of a hang-up I have with it, honestly, but but it, obviously some people like it since it's addictive, I'll give that if you, you know, actually try to get into it, it is quite addictive. Who should I buy stuff for next, or? You can't get better stuff, can you? No, you can't, okay. You actually have the best fit for right now. You know what I should be doing, though, that I've been completely forgetting because I've, been concentrating entirely on... shops and money and stuff. What I should be doing is... leveling up the job points that they have. I kind of want to buy them this, but I don't know if Toe Lord will. Could buy some of this stuff for her as well, but then I'll have no money left. Yeah, I think she'll take a break for now. I need to level up my this guy and the chemist. Yeah, I did see that. Okay, so these guys are well fitted right now. Can you switch jobs yet, or are you still terrible? I see that we're apparently unlocking new things as we go on. We could unlock a monk. We could become a monk if we get... if we turn some of us into a level 2 knight. A thief if we unlock a level 2 archer. And we already have the Oracle, which we can unlock if we make a level 2 white mage. Ah, you're the one I want, so you can use items. But I think Guts is gonna be the better option right now. No reactive abilities, I bet you can learn new stuff though. Perhaps some knight stuff? No, he still can't learn any knight stuff. He has a lot of squire points, though. I'll buy him a moveless one, that's probably very useful. And counter-tackle, because why not? Doesn't really have any reactive stuff right now, so... what about you? Have a lot of knight points, you might be able to buy something, or you could... oh, weapon guard, what's this? No. Two. Seems pretty good, actually, why not? Yeah, well, that's what I did. What else can this guy do? Well, he has thief points, I don't know that he's gonna be a thief, but... I'm guessing he can only be this right now. Yeah, he can't be a wizard or anything since... Oh, never mind, he can be a wizard. Maybe I should make him a wizard. But I want to make sure this guy's not completely useless his whole life, so... what can you learn? You can learn priest stuff, that's what you can learn. You can learn white magic, but do you really want to? Well, it's better than, it would be better than black magic, I think. At least, do you have anything better, actually? You should use basic skills, I think. That makes more sense. You know, come to think of it, I might have to spend some of my own time grinding in this. Just wasn't sure how that was gonna work before now, but... you're not getting any of ability points, are you, though? Because you'll keep dying. To get this, or... you know what, can you learn anything more? Anything better? Yes, you can. Well, I'll get this for now. Lowest, what? Oh, lowest. I'm guessing lowest potency. Well, I wish I could get that, but I guess not. and I don't suppose he's got anything. No, yeah, that's what I thought. Any of these. Again, JP up. Yeah, defend. Why not? You apparently do have to learn to do that. Have to learn to do everything in this. I'm not even really using you, am I? You, though. I do have to wonder why you don't have any of this stuff equipped. Steel, what? Apparently she has some steel abilities already. Or she has the option to learn them, at least. Steel skill. Chance an enemy of the opposite sex. I'm guessing that's confusion, if that exists in this. If you beat a monster, you can take it to a fur shop. Well, well. It looks like Thief is gonna be pretty useful, but... Can she become a thief yet? She can. Well, well. I think I'm gonna keep her as an archer for a little longer, though. Since she's probably going to need an archer in the next storyline fight, as we've seen. So what other archer stuff can she learn? Well, she can learn more levels of charge. And she can learn jump. Race speed, well. Evade range stuff, well. Isn't the thing about charge though that you can only attack one panel? Well, I don't know. Well, what other skills can she learn? Because I should start teaching her thief stuff since apparently that's a career path she's taking. Why not? This only costs 10, so why not? Pretty sure I'm gonna want this eventually. So I guess I'll set her bonus thing to steal. Yeah, I can see why you would. Because of the whole charm thing. Would make her more useful on the battlefield. I think we already established that she can't really learn anything more useful right now, except perhaps protect. So that seems pretty useful actually, but can't afford it yet, of course. I think I'll save up for that. Do I really want to do this? I mean, why not? Gonna keep you as a fucking squire your whole life now, actually. Am I? Yeah, I guess I am. Because I'm a cheap bastard who doesn't care about my guest characters. But before I do that, let's see what you have equipped. Yeah, that's totally the best you can do. We can do for you. Well, due to plot reasons, I'm guessing Delita's not going to be in the party for that long, is the thing. And it's not like, you know, Delita and Algus have any use outside of storyline fights. I might as well teach them new abilities, though. Squire, guess what? You learn to heal. Is that all you're going to be able to do? Yes, yes it is. You learn how to move more. Maybe that'll make you more useful. Guess I could give you something else, like item, like I gave this guy. You don't know any white magic though, do you? Did you cure? Cure and what else? Cure and... I think it'll be that. Look at all that magic you have, yes. Guess I'll give you this. I think it'll be that for all of you guys. Don't expect you have that much else that you can learn. No, you don't. Well, yeah, I think it's time to... Well, first of all, let's do a smart thing and save. Or try to. Let's see if we can get back to Garland without incident, which we can't. Well, at least we do get healed in between fights, so why not? I guess we'll do this. You. Actually, let's put you here. You stay away because you'll die. You. And finally, you. I think, yes, that's right. Well, we can always use the extra resources. I mean. Well, apparently there's some weather stuff going on. I don't think they'll have any effect though. So, of course we get to move first. Oh no, we don't, never mind. Apparently every time. You know, regardless of where we are, the enemies always get to move first. I notice that they're leveling up as we are. So this'll be fun. Basic skill, you have the ability to throw a stone, but of course you can't hit anything with it right now, so. And Rapside, now that you can actually do things and not get killed. Let's have you use guts again. On this guy, why not? I guess my main concern right now is keeping this guy alive, so that he can get levels. Wonder if she can hit that that cat down there. No, apparently it's just out of range, that's unfortunate. Well, she's... Not even with a charge. And of course she needs to be right next to whoever she's trying to steal money from. Right, you're what are you doing? Guess I'm waiting for a chance to... Oh, great. Chance to give you an opening to attack and not get killed, but of course that's difficult, you being a lowly squire and all. And these are the times in which I regret the fact that the enemies level up along with you. Or with the average of your party, I guess. What are we going to do with you? Well, you can attack the chocobo, I think. Can move away from where these guys are. The enemies, that is. And work on getting this guy healed. Let's see if we can steal money from this cat here. Let's see if this works at all. Well, apparently it's a very meager amount of money. Only 12 gold. I'm sure that'll come in very handy, he lied. Boy, but at least she leveled up. What? Oh, right. I forgot that that's a splash effect. That completely slipped my mind, I have to say. And, well... there's no way to attack the cat right now. Can get a hit in on the goblin, though. Pretty sure Faith, from what I remember, raises the effectiveness of, like, magical attacks. And magical moves in general, I think. Tough course. Well, yeah, this, you know, godliness is kind of a thing in this. So I've learned. Also, I'm afraid that this fucking guy, this chemist dude that I have, is going to get killed. I am quite afraid of that. Yeah, it looks like that's what's gonna happen. And indeed he was. Let's see if I can bring him back to life with... with my white mage. Damage received, I'll bet. I don't know. Have a feeling I know how that sentence is going to end. So let's see. If we attack the chocobo, we'll only do 15 damage. Well, to no, never mind. We got lucky there. Got a crit in. Can we realistically kill the goblin? Yes, we can. I guess we'll take care of this goblin now. Only have chocobos and cats to deal with now. And, you know, I'm guessing watch as this guy gets insta-killed by the cat again. And of course the cat got re-healed from when I... oh, of course. Well, I forgot about the counterattack. I have the feeling I'm not going to be able to raise him from the dead again, so... I don't know how well... how good... how much good that's going to do me. And now the cats are going after my white mage. Yeah, this is getting less manageable by the hour. Elemental attacks. Doesn't, you know, magic elemental attacks, you know, sort of implicitly relate to magical attacks, so... well, I don't know. I don't know how things work. I might as well use this on the cat right here. And miss. That, you know, that works. For some reason, that cat didn't counterattack though. Also, I'm pretty sure my... I have just enough magic to bring the chemist back to life, I think. Yes, I do. Oh. And run the hell away. You archer, make yourself useful. Get over here. And see if you can hit anything from here, which you can't, that's great. You get close to the cat at least, and... no, don't wait. Since you can't hit it directly, throw a stone at it. Which barely does anything to it, but hey, we got points and such. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't know how the growth of Brave works, but... Okay, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and use a potion. That's probably the best idea right now. Use on myself. Get back into shape and move away. Do you think that's all he's going to be doing right now, using potions? Since, you know, chemists are supposed to be support characters anyway. And so are the... the evolved classes, I guess. Well, let's see if I move here and try to attack. Will I be able to hit this guy? No, I won't, because that other guy's in the way. Shoot, well... Can I try to steal heart? No, I cannot. Bollocks. What about that guy on the right? No, he's just out of range. Tell only one thing for it. Well, that chocobo's apparently, primary concern is running away enough that... Oh, at least we actually did hit this time, that's amazing. But yeah, apparently the chocobo's primary concern right now is... not being close to, he can get hurt, I guess. I don't assume we can use... Well, I know, I guess I could use a potion on the white mage for all the good that's gonna do. And have her move away. Well, guess we could have you get a hit in on the cat. Make you not completely useless that way. Oh, his job leveled up. Finally, he can stop being a useless ass chemist and become a black mage. If he survives the entirety of the fight, which he might not. First, let's go ahead and kill the cat. There's a lot of times when an either would be useful, really. Would the cat counter? Since it's far away, it can't really do that. So where are you going? You're trying to get healed by the chocobo. That might be what's going on. Yeah, that's probably it. God damn those monsters and their teamwork. So, well, I guess I'm gonna have the, chemist. Use... no, don't wait. Something to get these people unpoisonified, especially this guy. Since that's how he gets his job points and such. I suppose he can use the Frostone thing. No, of course, just out of range. You get, well, I suspect the white mage might actually get whatever's gonna come out of the goblin's corpse there. Move over here, I think that's better. Can you use scouts, like from a stone? Oh yeah, you can, actually. Even though that rock's in the way, that still worked. Wow. You are... I don't know if this is going to work, but might as well try. No, of course it doesn't work, well. And I don't suppose this works either, no. So go ahead and sit down and, you know, get hurt by that thing, by the poison. Seems that's what you know how to do. Antidote, that's what I said. Yeah, bug chocobo healing mechanics. Did that not work? Oh, I picked heal accidentally, didn't I? Oh well. Or wait, rather. That's what I meant. Just out of range, of course. Well, no defend. I think that's a better idea. 2 to 12. I have a feeling that spirit, that crystal, isn't gonna do anything though. It's the thing. How in the hell is that out of range? Oh well. Well, yell at yourself, I guess. You go ahead and pick up that crystal, I think that's quite necessary. Yeah, restore HP and MP. Might actually be able to do, you know, the whole healing thing now. Or you would if you're actually close to someone, but you aren't, so... Okay, if she's not able to hit anyone from here, I'm going to do something terrible. Okay, yeah, kill the cat. I think that's our primary priority right here, since it has less health and all. You start getting close to that, please. Well, of course, well... What's the cat going to do, though? You get to stab the chocobo. I think that's the most important thing right now. And his job leveled up. You somehow can't get close to the cat, but you can get close enough. Attacking. You're attacking the guy who used to be poisoned but got cured, but you missed. Good job, guy. Hey, white mage, think you're gonna be able to get over there in time? I don't know. Well, the bird and the cat are cornered at least. Let's throw rocks at them, I guess that's our new strategy. Finally he leveled up. Well, no, act. Please do that. Well, it would be time to finish off the chocobo, but I guess we gotta kill the cat first. Get started on it, at least. No, just wait right here, I think it's for the better. And there's a blue crystal. Well, no, that won't do you much good at this point, I don't think. Since we got a corner right here. Well, nearly dead. One more hit should do it. Well, someone just got knocked off the stone. Well, guess what you get for that? I move right back into the stone. Ah, nice. Well, I could attack, but I don't think that would actually work since... Nope, you get to kill off the chocobo at least. Or miss while trying to do that. Well, you know, let's take off the most important target first. This motherfucker. That was a big help, wasn't it? Okay, time to finish this nonsense. And with any luck, turn that useless chemist into something that's actually useful. 2,000 gil, well, at least the rewards do get better. As the battles level up. So let's see, can we do this yet? Because if not, I don't know what I'm going to do. Yes, we can. Thank fucking Christ for that. And his items that he has equipped. Can't equip anything, can he? Well, now I'm guessing he needs rods or something to attack, like, physically, but... Or he could use a knife. That's, you know, what the... What the Black Mages used in the early Final Fantasies, but... Actually, I'm kind of wondering now. Go to Garland. If we go to the soldier office, and we look around, but we only get level 1 soldier sets. Why is that? So I guess this is my indication that I probably should try to keep all of my, you know, current soldiers and not have them die. Because if one of them does die, I'll have to replace them with a weakling. I should buy a rod for the Black Mage, but... But I don't even know if they have them here. Oh, they do. Never mind. Oh, oops. Shit. This is what I wanted to do. Probably try to buy, you know, consumables again, like potions and such. Have 0 potions. What if we buy 8? Yeah, see, that's a good price. And buy a few of these too. Right. I guess might as well save one more time. Because I think we're going to try to venture into... you know, another plotline fight. The same one that we lost before. Okay, wait. I forgot to... oh, goddammit. To do a thing that would have potentially stopped this from happening. Oh well. Now it looks like we can't get to the storyline fight again. Not until we do this. Oh, bugs. I accidentally hit the mic then. It probably made a loud noise, didn't it? Well. So who am I gonna have? Just this guy. It's the lower level ones, it does make sense. Not her though, because she's naked. No. Actually, I'm gonna be back here, why not? Use, yeah, and you, you know, we can always use a white mage. That's kind of important. Are there going to be more bombs around, though? That's kind of what I'm worried about. Oh boy. Well, I see a new enemy. Whatever those things are. And there's a couple of them and a couple of goblins, but apparently I see no bombs. I'm gonna take that as a good sign. Black goblins, well. What is that thing? A skeleton. Well, a skeleton it is, but... cause what kind of skeleton is the, the question. Guess we should get our archer to the high ground. Let's see if she can't hit anything from where she is, which she can't hit, doesn't look like. Fantastic. Well, well, we all know how this works. I think I think the best idea right now would be to, I guess, work our way around the battlefield. Go try to kill those guys first. Guts, that's what I want. That's what I'm trying to have you do. Well, if we can throw a stone at these guys. They do have 77 HP, apparently. And you're going to join Ramsay over here. And you're going to stay close to the others, because, you know, if you don't, you'll probably be killed. Well, you could... you have better a better moving option, but... let's see... you can't use black magic, but... oh, fuck, I haven't actually bought him any black magic. That's... unfortunate. Very unfortunate. And you can't use this because there's people in the way, though. I guess I might as well wait. Or we could wait for those guys to come to us, you know, that also works. I always forget to do that. That's the problem with this. Oh boy. Apparently these guys hit reasonably hard, but we hit right back. Presumably we can start pelting people with arrows now, though. Yep. Could try charging. After charging we'll be there. I don't know. I have a feeling those things are gonna move though, that's the thing. No, I think it makes more sense to just use regular attacks. yeah, 12 will work coping, I think. I think the best option right now is just to, I guess, hold this ground. Actually, you just wait right there. I think that's the best option right now. You as well. You stay behind the front lines. Does this guy have a counterattack? Yes, he does. That's unfortunate, but we will manage. It's not as strong as our regular attack, at least. Well, it's time for you to start making yourself useful, I think. Heal this guy, yeah, that's right. Quite a point, she's right. Also, apparently, well. Yeah, these goblins have a decent attack, I see. And of course, they can use knives, apparently. Well, let me try something real quick. What if I try to do this, then misses? Well, let's not try to do that then. Then that also misses, what the hell? Well, I'm glad I'm saving before I'm doing this, let me tell you. Could try to take guild from these guys. Not a lot, but... Would this work? Would this work? That's a good question, I think. No, it misses. I think we need to move away before we do anything. Maybe now things are gonna be different. Ah, there we go. But I guess you could try attacking with your rod, I guess. Not sure that's the best idea, but it's what I got. But yeah, that doesn't do much at all, does it? Oh boy. And of course, they're coming after my white mage, as you always do. Well, I know what I'm doing first. I'm gonna kill you. I'm moving away. To you, what are you going to do? Well, I think the first thing we need to do is kill these things. These skelly bones. Oh, the counterattacks actually did get stronger. You heal thyself. You can use that. Oh boy. Well, I'm glad that the healing effect is going to splash onto her, let me tell you. Yeah, quite glad. Oh boy. What are you going to do? Okay. Just gonna see. If you go after my white mage again, I swear. Oh, you need to move away again, I think. Unfortunately, we can't move in that direction, but... what if I... try to hit this guy in the back here? What will that do? I'm always uncertain of what, you know... Okay, that's how we hit someone that's right in front of us. I wasn't even sure if that was possible, but yes, it is. But I guess it is. You're gonna die, but first you're gonna get your revenge on this guy. Leave him nearly dead. Oh, wow, that was close. Did not realize that that would happen, but I guess I saved myself from it in the end. You go ahead and get a cheap shot on this guy so I can... He can finish getting dead. And now let's see. One of our guys might die. Yes, indeed. I think he will die, actually. And of course, didn't realize that also had a splash effect. Now, fortunately, we do have. We are equipped to deal with this. Well, at least I do see that the abilities do get stronger as time goes on. And now they're all ganging up on the Black Mage. Well, they are all surrounding him, so... Are they gonna kill the Black Mage because we can't bring him back to life? Well, we might have a chance to... stave that off. But yeah, he's nearly dead. Well, he's barely gonna do anything, but... Unfortunately, there's no counterattack holds. Forget to check for that. And now it's time to run away. That does have a counterattack, though. Somehow, that didn't trigger when the Black Mage attacked. But yeah, I think it's time for you to run away as well. Well, let's see, this guy... Pretty sure could one-shot both of these guys, but who shall we go after first? I think the answer is this guy. Come on. There we go. Can't even afford to do that yet, or anymore, can you? Well, might as well use an item. Only one person that you can. And the fucking turn punches. Can't even see how much health she has left. Oh. No, I still can't see. But no, she's dead, so... So that's great. No, actually, move from here. Well, this guy can barely do anything, but... We'll have him give that little contribution. Oh, great. Well, apparently that's all this guy's gonna be able to do as well. No, don't wait. Please tell me you can kill this guy, that would make me so happy. There we go. Well, I would use a Phoenix down, but what's the point right now, I'd say. I think it's better to just save up and kill the goblin. I'm sure that's what will happen. Actually, no. You just wait. I think that's a better option for you. Might as well not risk you getting killed. Yes, there's a crystal. It's just a blue crystal though, so... no real point in getting it. Of course that happened. I say right as that happens, well... the crystal did come in handy after all. Ramsar, please take care of things. And there we go. Well, that was pretty terrible, honestly, but... I wasn't even planning to get into a fight here, anyway. Oh, 3,000 gil. Well, at least the reward was kind of proportionate. So let's make this black mage. Actually be able to do what he's supposed to do. No, don't change the job. What are you doing? Can teach him the four basic spells. No, the three basic spells really, but we can afford all of them, so why not? Do we want to teach him anything else related to any other skills? Well, we could teach him cure. I don't know how well a black mage could cure, but... Well, why not? We'll teach him that. Doesn't take that much MP anyway. Oh, this. Yeah, I probably do want this for him. If nothing else, and yeah. Go ahead and equip that. No, not that. This. You didn't get anything from that last fight, did you, since you were dead at the end? Or maybe you did, never mind. I do notice you have a new thing here, but... could give you a new jump thing, or could give you something different? What does Sweating Guard do? Yeah, I guess we'll get this. What else can we give you? Wait a moment, can our white mage change to an oracle yet? Yeah, apparently she can. Well, and a thief, wow. Well, also a monk, though I don't know why. Apparently she's quite good at pretty much everything, but I think we'll make her an oracle. I guess feather hat leather outfit will. Can she use? Yes, the feathered hat's best thing she can use. She could use a rod too, but apparently we wanted the rod for the oracle. But we'd have to buy another one, and to do that we'd have to go back. Well, let's look at her abilities, at least that's what's important. Yin-yang magic, well. Let's learn some yin-yang magic, why don't we? Like what? Any weather, what's this? That was a detriment? Well, we can recover MP as we move, that sounds pretty useful actually, but restore your MP by the same amount you already used. This is Osmos basically, what else? Absorb HP. Fill soul with faith. Add faith. Well, doubt faith. Yin-yang magic brings bodily death. Can make them into zombies. That sounds very, very useful. Light, well. Yeah, looks like it. It's just casting debuffs, I guess. No, I think we're gonna keep. Well, we're gonna learn a few things, why not? But we're gonna keep the white magic on. Could learn cure too, but don't know that I want to spend any of that, any points on the abilities yet. Well, I guess at least we took care of the most urgent thing, which was to what does headbreak mean? Destroy item equipped, destroy shield, destroy diminishes MP, diminishes speed. I think we're gonna try, we could try power break. That seems pretty useful. What else can we learn from other classes? I'm guessing the spin fist is the thing that the goblins were using back then. Repeatedly, well, we could use Earth Slash at one point, splitting the Earth. It's restore one terminal. That actually looks kind of broken, but and so does this. Maybe I should have haven't spent any points on this. I think I'm gonna save up for that. Actually, since he can get monk stuff, can he become a monk yet? He can. I think a monk is better a better option than knight, honestly, so but there's always the problem of, you know, equipment disparity. He can't wear anything. Well, he can wear the leather outfit, I guess, but we don't have any spare leather outfits, I don't think. Unless we took something from, you know, the persons that aren't using them. I know one. Everyone's using what they have. I guess... I don't know. What's his defense compared to others? Well, he has kind of a crappy HP, but... I don't know what to think of that, but... But apparently he's supposed to attack barefisted, so... I guess I could try him out. In the future, but... Remind me, have I bought her any oracle abilities yet? Let me see. No, I haven't. Because I want to save up for them, that's why. But I think I'm going to keep her as a white mage, pretty much. In fact, yeah, screw it, go ahead and change her back to a white mage. For the time being. And her spare ability is going to be what? Punch Art? Oh yeah, she can be a monk as well. I don't know how she's getting, you know, points for classes that she's not a part of, but apparently she is. I don't think he's going to be part of this next fight that I'm going to be in, though, that's the thing. Well, let me save state real quick. And see if I can't get past this now. Put Ramsa here and have him be joined by Bean. By the Black Wizard. And by the Archer. She's gonna be kind of important. And see if we can actually get past this fight now. Preferably while, you know, reaping the benefits of the crystals that the enemies are going to drop. Yep, here we go again. And at least now I know that there's an archer up on the roof on the left, so... So let's watch as I realize that I forgot to bring the white mage into this fight. Probably should have replaced the black mage with that, but... Well, let's see what Delita does. See if he gets closer to that archer up on the roof. I think the last time I tried to do this, I... only had squires, though. Like, no knights. See, look at that. Apparently... That archer is so high up that he can hit pretty much anyone. I probably won't, but knowing me. But at least we can try. That's why I save stated. Black magic, what? Probably should have given this guy some some squire skills instead of fucking black magic, but it's too late to change my mind about that now, I guess. Guess the first order of business is get the hell away from where the archer is. This guy, though, he has the frost stone thing. So let's pelt this guy in the face. Or try to, but apparently he missed. And now let's try out some black magic. Why don't we? That would probably be ideal. Oof, it's right on the edge of the targeting range, too. I'm surprised at how poorly you can move. Yeah, unfortunately, we must be forced to... Well, actually, wait a moment. They're not supposed to have anyone in range? No, there isn't. Fuck. Well, yeah, we've got to be forced to waste again. Yeah, not too bad. Yep, Delita's gonna go get that archer. And apparently so is Algus, so let's leave him to it. Oh, Jesus. This guy's going to try to cast black magic on him. Well, I know exactly what he's going to do. Gotta one-shot the black mage before he can cast anything. Why can't you get up on the high ground, Archer? What is the matter with you? Oh, wait, I think we can try to do this now. Let's see if this works. Try to charm the enemy. Apparently it's a 50-50 chance pretty much of working or not, and it didn't. Let me try my to manipulate the odds. See if that works at all. Because I do want to see how that works. There we go. Jesus Christ, how much range does that guy have? And he's charging, so probably should move that unit soon. Let's see. This guy's charmed though, isn't he? Yep, he's charmed. So let's not try to attack him yet. Let's try to attack... Nope, I said move. Let's try to attack this guy instead. Job level up. You're going to get up here, I think. Actually don't know which is the better option. Let's try to get him over here. And now, let's get... Can you use black magic on this guy? I guess, why not? Well, we could do that, but it would fucking bounce back to Ramsar, so let's try to use black magic on the black mage. I thought that would be making less damage, but apparently not. Of course. And I don't think I have any means to bring my... Oh, right, I failed to consider that, actually. That would actually work out pretty well. I could use a Phoenix Down, I think it would be worth it for this. Is that even going to work? Oh, it did, okay. And the archer is charging, well, one of the archers is charging at least, and he's hitting his own. Okay, it works like confusion in the regular Final Fantasies. In that if you hit someone who's confused, he, Jesus Christ, he gets unconfused. So let's see. Can you use items? No. No, you can't use items. Fuck. I hope so. there's someone around who can use items, or she might be done for. Okay, yeah, definitely kill this guy. This guy's casting fire on my black mage. That might also kill him actually, but it didn't, never mind. But this guy might kill him. And he did. Exactly the right amount. Fuck, well. Can you use items? No. Wait, act. No, you can't, of course you can't. Well. Go ahead and hit this guy, I think, and then get out of the way. It's odd, fail to hit this guy, that also works, you know. Your choice, Ramza. And I think that archer is pretty much dead, at least. It's not gonna be a problem anymore. Oh boy. Where are you going, Sothby? Where the hell did you go? But how the hell are you fast enough to cast that without, you know, waiting for the next turn? I have to wonder. Okay. Well, I'm gonna try to, you know, finish the fight, I guess, before the corpse has disappeared, but don't know how well that'll go. Can't really cast fire anymore since my black mage is dead. You go and kill the black mage that's trying to run away, or 12 with any luck, you know. No, don't wait, what are you doing? This should work. Please work. Okay, it worked. Oh yeah, he does, but he's probably gonna be weak as hell compared to his, like, regular attacks. If my experience in the past is any indication. Where the hell are you going, Delta? Just kinda stay away from the fight. Of course. Well, they're far away now, so it won't really matter. I think this is going to work, me trying to finish the fight before the other guys disappear. The archer and the black mage. Wait. Is this going to work at all? Am I going to be able to hit anyone? Well, I could try to hit this guy. I don't know how that would go. See, that would not work because the other guy's in the way. Well. Yeah, I really should have brought along a white mage, but I completely fucking blanked for some reason. Oh boy. Well, we only have to hit this guy twice, I think, to kill him, but hell if that, I know if that's gonna work. Oh boy, Dryfus dropped a trash box, well. Oh boy, here we go. Will we make it? Just just one more hit and he dies and we win. No, don't wait. Can we hit him from here? Well, yes, but... yeah, that didn't kill him, I didn't think it would. Oh boy, Maria's spirit turned into a crystalline. Psh, fucking hell, well. Well, I guess that scratches out of the list, and we're not even gonna be able to get that because this guy's gonna kill that guy, so. Psh. So we can't even get whatever it was they dropped. We lost two people and I'll get a few things from that. Well, let's watch the story scene right now. Don't know that that's gonna be the canon thing that happens, but... but apparently we're interrogating these Death Corps people. Oh yeah, Wiggriff. AKA not Wiggliff. Yeah, I guess Odero did pass out. I mean, it looks on Skype like he's away, but... I did post this on the forums, and that I was doing this. And I did have this stream as visible when I started, so... oh boy. Looks like intrigue. Gustav who? Captain of the Death Corps, well. But wasn't the leader? Sandrat Seller. Apparently we're supposed to know what they are. Only inhabit the Seklaus Desert, not of daughter. Oh boy. Does it now. So they've hidden in a rat nest. In a desert. So there's intrigue, and apparently it's not necessarily all politics related. Hmm. Well, we got slightly... I was gonna say slightly better equipment, but I think there's really no big difference between the equipment here and the equipment in the previous town. Not really. Well, we did have a monk that we needed to get better stuff for. Like a leather outfit and some... well, we could use some battle boots, but... I think we'll just go ahead and keep that armor for now. Well, I don't know, it just looks like we have quite a ways to go to explore the full range of whatever land this is, Ivalice. But I don't know, I truly don't know. I'm guessing if we go up there to the Cyclops Desert, we're going to instantly get into a fight, pretty much. If we try to go back here, we don't get into a fight. If we try to go up here, we do get into a fight, though. Does that happen every time? Apparently it does. Well... I really don't know, though. You know what, since I've been streaming this for nearly 3 hours now, I don't know, I might... think I'm gonna try to investigate more things about... you know, being less full of death in this game, because apparently I'm not good at it. And, all the death in the previous fight was mostly based on me forgetting to bring along a white mage. But I have the feeling there's more to it than that, but so... yeah, I think that's enough me fumbling about in strategy RPGs for now. And who knows, I might change the canonicity of what we've seen. Because I do have one way to do it. At least I hope I do. But yeah, I think that's enough Final Fantasy Tactics for now. But remind me, what do I have here? I have this for when I was doing the Sean Connery impression stream yesterday, I guess. Yep, time travel. Mario and the Time Gods, except this time they're in the world of Final Fantasy. We might be teleporting back into the past. Anything else? What do I have as my text message? Same as always. Has anyone said anything on the forum since I left? Oh, I really killed all those tabs, seriously. Well, I could finish reading the game purchase regrets thread. Modern Warfare, what? How does Modern Warfare work on the GBA? Have a look at that. I guess. No, never mind. Apparently it's not Modern Warfare. It's something called Medal of Honor Underground. Apparently this exists, so why not? It's an EA game. No, not that. This. Apparently this was regularly acquired by AB at some point. It looks beautiful. Oh god, that wonderful sound effect. Can't imagine getting sick of that. Oh boy. I notice the, apparently this is a very lonely place. Whatever place. Except for the blue blobs in the distance. God. Yeah, I don't know how depth perception works either, why do you ask? Apparently the Molotov cocktail, oh, petrol bomb, I'm sorry, lands, and then the explosion gets warped back about like a meter further back than it lands. God. So, that's interesting. So this is Deus Ex. This is the Game Boy Color port for that, I'll bet. No. I think there was actually a Resident Evil game for the Game Boy Color at one point. I'm not sure how the hell that worked. So is this it? Yeah, I guess that's it. Resident Evil Gaiden here. Metal Gear Ghost Babel. Everyone remembers that one. So, well, apparently that's that game that AB apparently got at one point. Oh no, got bought for him at one point. For the Game Boy Advance. And you know, regrets. So I should probably, I don't know if I want to post in that thread, because, don't know, there's no, nothing that pops to mind, I don't think. Well, there was this game, for the GameCube. There's this game based on the movie The Matrix for the GameCube, but I never got very far into it. Apparently people say it's decent, but just never got into it. I guess there was that. I remember actually trying to progress in it and getting stuck at one point and not being able to figure out how to get past a certain thing. Well, there's also the fact that I actually got a Super Nintendo at one point, which was like years after it stopped being made. But the only two games I have for it, because I still have it, was one that's basically a kind of Mega Man X / Castlevania clone called Skyblazer, and I don't think I have it downloaded, but no. Could have just shown the other one is, believe it or not, Mario Paint. I did have that, or my cousin had it actually when the Super Nintendo was still a thing that was, you know, recent. So that's the two actual physical Super Nintendo games that I own. Well, there was that horrible Zelda clone Quest for Camelot game that came with the Game Boy Color when I bought that. I was never able to finish that or even get very far in it. I recall, you know, it was one of those horrible games where you need to get items to save, you can't just save. And it's not done well like in Resident Evil, it's just tedious. But yeah, fuck it, I need to figure out this bizarre mechanics that this game has. So I think I'm going to be ending the stream for now. Might also try to get some sleep before the morning, the daybreak. Since I don't really have to do anything myself tomorrow, but apparently my dad's getting an award from the school or whatever, so of course I'm being made to go, and that's at 11 a.m. so probably should get some sleep before the attempt to, or I'll be falling asleep then. Cause I have a feeling I'll be falling asleep then anyway, but hey. The long-range fighters will return.